total change of the situation.
Scientists say non-seasonal rains across the region last month that caused the locust population to boom. It watered the plants they eat. And they'll soon start to threaten people's food security if their feasting isn't stopped. Malcolm Webb, Al Jazeera, Samburu.